Next appointment's arrived. You up for the fight?
I will kill them all. For Doc. For Rel.
Nice to have you back, Ishii. Let's give him a warm welcome. Gengar coming up! Clear those ugly bitches out! Tell your friends, we're open all night!
Vultures overhead!
On it!
Torpedo locked on to us! Shoot it!
Torpedo is destroyed!
Right! Second friction glider incoming!
I'm not blind! Got it! Another one down!
Shoot those tanks! Knock it off course!
Oh, yeah. It's coming back on us! Just a minute.
If that. Reinforcements! Hold on! They're ramming! Damn it! Hostiles are down, but their train is still pushing us!
Grind wheels back! You got any ideas? Brakes!
They're out! The brakes are out! You hear me?
Wish like hell I didn't!
Ishii, you okay?
Alive.
I didn't know my ass cheeks had bones that could be broken. Let's climb. This thing is holding on by an ass hair. Bridge cable. Looks sturdy enough.
We're about to find out.
Hot! Ah! Damn it! Ow!
Man, we had no business surviving that. Some good and kind deity somewhere wants to see us pull out of this.
Moment of luck in a sea of misfortune.
Whoa, ugly alert! Grab some cover. Tenacious sons of bitches, I'll give them that. Moon's copter is damaged. He's going down. We're lucky we can patch that bird up and get ourselves a ride out of here. Feeling lucky now?
Yes, the fates have delivered me a spectacular bounty of great fortune.
End of the road.
The cliff may be accessible through this cave.
I like the optimism. Look at the size of that.
If you're done soaking in the ambiance, I've located an exit on the far side of the cavern.
So, how are you doing with keeping that logic code from taking over?
I am engaged in an endless struggle to maintain dominance of my own mind, thank you.
Well, try and make jokes, maybe. Use sarcasm. AI can't read it. Might help keep you in the driver's seat. Just saying. Disgusting. What exactly are we looking at here?
We're looking at a nest.
Well then, let's just hope the mamas hold up in new digs. Only way out of here is through them. Oh, damn, that stinks! Over here. Tell me that was you.
It would be a lie.
Double time! Get out of here!
Quickly!
Man, 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 man. Make like a Kaiser and roll! Hope whatever made that sound isn't feeling maternal about these rotten eggs! Whatever it is, it's pissed! And it's right behind us!
Shut up and run! Go, go, go!
Fix this thing!
A simple repair.
Rag when we're airborne, okay?
Watch on!
Telling you, hell of a fishing hole down there. Gotta be some big ones down yonder.
You're about to see for yourself. We're too heavy. This vulture's going down.
Don't tell me that shit! Got a giant cloud of impending doom right behind us!
Great! The train's leaking fuel! Shoot it!
Yeah, got it! Big Mama Bad Britches is off our ass!
I'm glad to hear it, because we are going down!
No, 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 no!
It's all right. Let it out.
I'm fine.
And I don't think so. Who knows what the water did to your sutures or the robotic shit?
I'm fine!
All right, all right. Take it down a notch.
Yeah, let's go.
We are closing in on the beacon. That final Echo Trooper is nearby.
Dear Lord, this place is enormous. Who'd build something like this and leave it to a gang of savages?
Perhaps they did not leave. Great! Use the leash on it! Area scan. Multiple hostiles.
Let's get to work.
Yeah!
Bet we can find a bar someplace. Get some hooch.
If you even look at a bottle, I'm going to skin you alive.
Oh, that must be one of the 12 steps, huh?
At the back of the columns!
The signal should be around here.
About to find this broad and get a jump ship home.
How far?
Close.
Move! I'll make terror!
Come on, Ishii. Do what you do best and ruin a party. What the?
Disgust me. What the fuck?
I'm starting to get why you boys are so angry. This classical music explains World War III. Burn, freaky burn! And freaks out here. Are you on ammo?
I'm concerned. Good.
Resistance will keep getting thicker the closer we get.
Armored vehicle approaching.
Reinforcements! Must be bringing another keg to the bro-down! Just found my groove.
Oh,
down!
Control back there. Reminds me of a soldier I used to know.
I never stopped being that soldier.
You were too drunk to know what you were.
Get ready.
Skip the fodder. Focus on the heavy gunner.
Yeah!
empty. Seems our gal was greeted with a welcoming committee.
Dozens dead. She returned their hospitality. We are tracking a capable soldier.
Yeah, but she left a trail, so she doesn't know we're shadowing her.
If she recognizes us, it will be very difficult to convince her to aid our evacuation.
If she gives us trouble, she'll recognize my boot up her ass. Damsel in distress, front and center.
Shut it, primitive scum. Come on! Is that all you've got? Hey! Identify yourself or I will open fire!
Oh, listen, lady, please! We've been stuck here forever! Help us get an evac off-world!
Yeah? Go fuck yourself! You shitpaws give chase, I will kill your dicks!
What? What does that even mean? You're gonna kill my dick? Well, I'll kill your dick! How about that, huh?
Speaking of dick-killing parties...
Coming up!
A precarious spot for you.
Yeah, sure is. Cover me. Precarious time.
And die!
Had no shot.
Yeah, no worries. I got him. Her signal's dead.
She's on to us. Get cover!
Quality soldiering!
Oh!
that shit, because I do!
Woo!
Welcome to the most enchanted station in the Side Quads. Desoldian euphoria permeates the Monster Terradome with 7D4. Fun to excite you and your entire beautiful family.
So, you ready for a little joy fun, beautiful family?
Off we go. Like we have a choice.
Welcome to the nightmare-inducing, fear-producing Terradome! Enter if you dare! Lo, behold the fetid pit of the great and horrible Mechaton! It is said a brave heart contains...
Oh, man. They'd have had this sort of thing when I was a kid.
I imagine your parents are grateful they did not.
Looks like one's missing.
I do not see the purpose of this.
Aw, come on. You telling me you don't want to do some damage with one of those Mechatons?
Found something.
What the hell? Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Come on, move!
Worst family fun vacation ever. Clear. Here they come. Be back.
Keep shooting it. I'll put her back.
Yeah? Why do I get this shitty job?
You were the asshole who got us into this.
What the fuck?
Maxon, over here. At 12 o'clock.
Shit!
Oh, make terror!
Hope you had fun! Ha ha! Looky look! Papa got himself a genuine robot controller. Damn, this shit's even cooler than it looks!
Great. Let's go.
Ha ha! Barrel go boom!
Let's get up there! Follow me!
You see the look on their faces? Run! Run! No one imagines perishing at the hands of a child's toy!
Continue fire to bring him down!
Clear on this side. Let's keep moving. Right. This way.
Die!